Does someone need a hug?
What's the time?
Playtime!
S-M-I-L-E, every day!
When you are down and out,
don't need a frown and pout.
The smiley printer's here to say,
S-M-I-L-E, every day!
Okay, guys, I promise. All winds blow away. Eventually.
Catnap!
Please, help us go to sleep, Catnap!
We need it, Catnap!
Please help us!
Sleep! Sleep! Sleep!
Everyone knows Huggy Wuggy and Poppy Playtime, but are your children safe from Playtime Co.'s latest toy? What you've seen here is Playtime Co.'s own Smiling Critters, a limited series cartoon meant to celebrate the release of the toys sharing its name. Yet both now face the fire sparked by the inclusion of one key member. This is Catnap. And like the others of his line, you just pull his little tail and seems innocent enough. However, parents across the country report their children experiencing strange and often violent nightmares. And beside them, their little grinning Catnap doll. Now, with controversy growing, Playtime Co. has announced the recall of all Catnap toys from the Smiling Critters line. His image cleared from all promotional material. But damage already done, will disappearing be that easy? The exact cause of these incidents still unknown, only one thing appears glaringly certain. Your children are not safe with Catnap.